Don't die on me, Ada. Come on! Wake up! Come on! Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go. Save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you.
I
know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My husband, I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-Virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that.
Oh.
Ada! Ada, I've got you. Don't give up.
8 minutes until detonation.
Goodbye.